Thanks for logging on to 4029TV.com. I'm meteorologist Ross Ellett. As we go through today, mostly cloudy, high around 41 degrees with a northeast wind about 5 to 10 miles per hour. The key is today, just a cloudy sky and calm. A little on the cool side, but really not that bad. All precipitation will hold off throughout the daylight hours today, and really it's going to be late overnight tonight before we see any precipitation arrive. A high of 46 in Fort Smith in the River Valley. Again, mostly cloudy and a few peaks of sunshine possible, but more clouds and sun, no doubt about it, as we head throughout the day today. Once we get to about 2 in the morning overnight tonight, that's when some of the wintry precipitation will begin. We've got everything broke down on our weather blog right here at 4029TV.com. We're going to continue to keep that updated throughout the day as we get the newest information into the Weather Center as well. For now, thanks for logging on.